After winning the Best Country Album Grammy, Johnny appeared in a full-page ad in Billboard. He offered his own special thanks to the Nashville establishment, which had so recently shunned him.
It's hard to live it down, though, you know. Sometimes you got to face up to something like that. You go, well, I agreed to it, so don't back down now.
That was very much like John, you know, like the John that I knew and loved.
I mean, it's cool that he can still piss people off like that.
The title track of Johnny's third record with Rubin, Solitary Man, was another Grammy winner. And in February 2003, Johnny's fourth installment with American Recordings, The Man Comes Around, garnered a Best Male Country Vocal Grammy for Give My Love to Rose. The CD also inspired Cash's first music video in 6 years on a dark, introspective song written by Trent Reznor of Nine Inch Nails entitled Hurt. Johnny's rendition is a stunning blend of virtuosity and vulnerability.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel.
He's the truth, you know, he's real. And he's not propped up with a bunch of tricks and this and that, but he's the real deal. That's why rockers love him and country music purists love him too. That's a real testament to an artistry.
The old familiar.
Johnny Cash's career has come full circle. Now into his 70s, he has reclaimed his place as an artist whose voice transcends age or genre. Although the dangerous, hulking, charismatic presence is now tempered with the fragility of age, the character of his voice seems to have found a new gravity and timeless wisdom.
My sweetest friend.
John can sing a song that you may have heard 1,000 times. You may even know the lyrics to it. But when he sings it, all of a sudden the words take on a new meaning. And it takes on a kind of seriousness that it didn't have before. I've had artists say to me in the past, once he's done one of their songs, that's his now. It's like, I can sing it, but I feel like that's the Johnny Cash song now.
He is a brilliant, brilliant man. And I'm still in awe of him, even though I've been around him all my life.
I have no doubt that my grandchildren will be reading about Johnny Cash in textbooks.
I wear this crown.
This is what a real artist looks like. And this is how a real artist lives his life. That he didn't start doing parodies of himself when he was 50. That he didn't back into some kind of false showmanship, but that he stayed authentic, and that it doesn't have to stop. Real art goes on forever.
Johnny Cash's contradictions and loneliness have been muted by the years. He seems, if not at peace, at least resolved to the universal mysteries that his music explored. In the winter of his life, he is an artist, still creating, looking forward to the future.
He's very serene, he's very accepting. He professes to have no guilt, no great regrets.
My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire. I will make you hurt. That great light is the light that now leads me on and directs me and guides me. I will keep myself. I would find a way. That great light is the light of this world. That great light is the light out of this world and into that better world. And I'm looking forward to walking into it with that great light.